What's the matter, Butterbottom?
I miss the kids, Eugene!
The kids?
Yes! Priscilla and Percy Bruce!
Right! Our kids! I know just what to do. Hello, Rent-A-Kid? I need two replacement kids right away.
Hello, good sir. I am Weasel, and this is my associate, Mr. Baboon. We are your replacement kids. She misses her children. Quick, Ben, where are your children's rooms?
Come on, think, Eugene, think! Ah, it's up where the kids sleep!
Come on, Baboon.
Oh, Jelly Bean. Ta-da! Our replacement children are here.
Oh, Eugene, they look so real.
Hello, Mommy. It's me, little Priscilla.
I am Baboon. I mean, I am Davy. Matthew.
Oh, you're my little Percy Bruce. Now, let's get some dinner in your tummies.
What is this?
It's brain loaf, honey.
I prefer not to eat brains, Mother.
I've had just about enough out of you, Missy. Your mother slaved over a hot microwave for 6 minutes to make that loaf. Besides, Priscilla, eating brains makes you smarter.
But, Father, that's an old wives' tale. Eating brains does not make you smarter. Case in point, my half-wit brother here, Percy Bruce, loves brain. Yet, he is an idiot.